TDK are feel like a bit of a bogey team for us, just so how satisfied with that win?
Yeah, they do. I said it's always one I look out for anyway with playing at home and having that rivalry anyway. So for them to be that bogey team really was really irritating. So to get that win over them early in the season especially is massive. And yeah, we'll just look forward to next week. I'll try and get as much of all on as we can.
It was a real dogged display in defence too. How impressive was it to limit a team like that to such little points?
Yeah, look, we put ourselves under a load of pressure again. I think we did it last week. But we were willing to defend tonight, which were absolutely ridiculous. The amount of defending that we had to do on our own line, but we'll do some decent things and probably do what we want to do this season if we're willing to defend like the way that we are. So we'll hopefully continue that.
And just from your perspective, the personnel of this team might change, but the character is a trait that seems to never leave us, does it?
No, it's one of them. When you get to Salford, you've got to learn to do everything the hard way, I suppose. It's we don't like to do things easy. Last week we were nervous for the last 5 minutes of that game, and tonight could have gone a very similar way, but I feel like we probably controlled that last 10 minutes a lot better than we did last week. So what we're learning as a group, as a new group, and look, as a spine as well, like, we got Amir there in 9 in the second week, and doing a massive stint, his second massive stint. I think he's doing an incredible job, to be fair. I think he deserves some rap, so yeah, fair play to him here.
And talk to me about your own form too. Does it feel like everything you're doing is producing results at the moment?
Maybe a little bit, yeah, it's one of them. I'm just turning up each week and trying to do the best I can for everybody. So if them things are coming off at the moment, I'll just try and ride that wave as long as I possibly can, and hopefully it continues.
In these conditions today, wet ball, skinny pitch, is that actually favourable to you?
You won't get many say that they like it, but I come out to kick before the game today, and I were laughing with Kez when I came running out here, because I genuinely do enjoy it. It makes life so much easier. You can put a bit more weight on every kick that you do, because it ain't running, it's not running, it's stopping dead most of the time. So you can actually have a lot more fun when you're kicking the ball in this kind of weather. Fullbacks and wingers can't, but as a kicker I can, so I enjoy it.
And just finally, the tough games don't stop. We haven't won at St Helens in 44 years. I guess you'll be asking for more of the same next week.
Hopefully, yeah. Look, we're two in a row now. I know we're only three games in, but we can only play what's been put in front of us. We'll work hard again this week, and we'll go out there and we'll literally give everything that we've got to win the game. So it's one of them. We'll see how we go. Hopefully we can get a win.
Congratulations, mate.
Cheers, man.